leave you with the teenager's remarkable effort to get books in the hands of every child in our community.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
In a world of e-books, MacBooks, and Chromebooks, who knew there could be so much chatter? For old-fashioned hardcovers. Here at Funtime Academy in Naples, these preschoolers will soon enter the worlds of dogs with spots, dogs in love, cats that talk, elephants that fly, and more, thanks to Natasha Agarwal.
Which kind of books do you guys like?
Natasha grew up surrounded by the far-off lands books bring.
My dad read Wizard of Oz to me a lot every night because there was like this Dorothy necklace in the book. And so I wear it while he read it.
But Natasha knows not everyone is so lucky.
That's what really made me upset and made me want to inspire positive change in this area.
In 2021, Natasha started an organization called Believe in Books. While still in eighth grade, she began organizing book drives across Southwest Florida. Then she'd donate those books to kids in need. We were at one of those drives at Laurel Oak Elementary in Naples.
And every year, we collect more and more books.
Media specialist Heidi Pinney is one of many who's helped support Natasha's vision. This year, her students collected nearly 2,000 books.
And they do rise to the occasion.
Those will be added to the massive number Natasha's already collected.
How many books again?
100,000.
100,000. That's
yeah.
Crazy.
Thank you.
Enough books to cause many more reactions. Like
who went to a party?
And I've loved getting to interact with the kids receiving the books. It's very fulfilling and just reminds me why I started this organization and why I want to continue to do these book drives and open more chapters of Believe in Books.
Meaning the book that could be written about Natasha Agarwal is far from over.
Thank you.
In Naples, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.